give a big, warm welcome for the Northview High School Jazz Band.
So much. That was Sweet Georgia Brown. The next tune that did have a couple solos, one by Kirsten Little on tenor saxophone, as well as Jordan Sugiyama back there on trumpet. I'm gonna invite up to the stage our own Beth Maul. She's gonna be singing a beautiful ballad with us called When I Fall in Love. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Del. All right. We're going to play another fun one for you. This is featuring our trombone section. This is called On the Sunny Side of the Street. Hope you enjoy. Trombone section. They're best section voted at CMU, and there's multiple people in all state groups and stuff in that section. It's a fantastic section to have. Switching up a little bit, we're going to do a little Latin slash swing tune called Nutville. I have several solos on that too. Solos on that one were David Odell on guitar, and then Brendan Smith on trombone, Stuart Barber on berry, and then J.J. Larson on trombone as well. Another old classic standard for the jazz era, All the Things You Are. A couple solos on this one will be Evan Davis on trumpet, I believe, and Sam Verberg on tenor. We're going to invite another guest up. She's been appearing with us now for a couple years. This is the great Katie Van Oort. She's a great clarinet player. She plays in the Youth Symphony, been in the All-State bands, all sorts of amazing accolades that she's already accumulated. She's, I guess, now done with being a junior as officially today. It's our last day of school today. That was exciting. So she is now a senior. Sadness. Sadness for us. Only one more year. So this is a second line of Duke Ellington tune from his New Orleans suite.
Help each other out when it becomes an issue.
Kenny Van Oort on clarinet. There's Evan Davis on trumpet. Austin Magro on trumpet as well on that one. All right, I'm going to take a second, introduce some of the people you haven't met yet. On piano over here, we have two great piano players. Graduated senior Micah Walsh, as well as no longer freshman, Hammond Gill. Holding down the bottom end, Ryan Gilbert on bass. Did an excellent job. We have two great drummers as well. Sitting currently there is Nick Urbane on drums. And you've heard in the back there, Nate Morris as well. In the trumpet section, again, that's Jordan Sugiyama, Evan Davis, Jacob Omkis, Austin Magro, and we've lost a couple back there, but Ben Pila's back there, and Colin Roof is also back there. Thank you. Yep. You've met our trombone section, but I'll give all of their names one more time. Derek Meyer on bass trombone. He was the best bass trombone in the state for 2 years running for high school, so congratulations, Derek. Matthew Omkis, also an all-stater as well. Brennan Smith, you've heard him on multiple solos. The same thing with JJ Larson. And then our front row, our guitar player, David Odell, you've met him. Stuart Barber on Barry Sax. Kirsten Little on tenor. Bryant George on alto and soprano, you'll hear him later. Bryson Deline on alto and Sam Verberg on tenor. I'd like to welcome back up to the stage Bell Mall.
Shadows and the rain. you see them anywhere, won't you lead me
Isn't Belle incredible? Yes. Mm-hmm. Worth screaming about. Yeah. So we're gonna have a little Thad Jones ending here. We got a couple Thad Jones tunes to end the concert. We have Big Dipper, one of my favorites. Thad Jones, Mel Lewis, Big Band. We have some solos on this one. We have Micah at the beginning, I believe, right? Yeah, we have Micah Walsh. Then we have Stuart again, Barber, what did I just say? And Evan Davis on trumpet, and then Brendan Smith on trombone as well. Hope you enjoy. Thank you so much. We have one more for you. And before we do that, I just want to say thanks for coming out and checking us out. We've really enjoyed playing for you today. This is just fun music. And if you like some of this music or you want to hear more of this stuff, we're actually playing a lot of it with our full band tomorrow. It's the Europe band. I don't know if you mentioned that, I think, beforehand. But Circle Stage, 6:15 tomorrow, we're doing Gershwin and West Side Story and big band classics and all sorts of fun stuff. So that's our Europe tour band, a bunch of American music that we'll be playing at Circle. So hope you enjoy that as well. So this last one is Greetings and Salutations by Thad Jones, a funk tune that he wrote. Very, very fun, complex, thick harmonies. And we have a bunch of solos on this one as well. So hope you enjoy.